Why, hello everybody, welcome back to some more Curious Expedition 2. Oh boy, so this is one of the new recordings I'm having in my actually new place, so this is going to be kind of rough and I'll see how this sounds. Maybe I have to deal with the echo or something like that, but anyways, this has also been a while since I played Curious Expedition 2, so we are vastly overpowered. This is ridiculous. We have basically all the items we can have, want, and then also we got all the tickets we want. The only thing that can kill me is my own stupidity. So let's go out there. I think the story mission is the missing director. Should be pretty easy. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm also got that useless ability where it gets me 3 torches for each island I do. Why? Why? That's a terrible, like, it's one of the worst traits ever. Like, this is, I really do not like the Plunderer. Like, this is probably the only way I'm going to be able to beat with the Plunderer is doing this on Lunatic mode, because yeah, they're terrible. They're absolutely terrible. Alright, a couple med kits, some other stuff. This should do. Honestly, I haven't played this game so long, so I kind of forget like what I actually need, so oh my god. Alright, so we're starting out here. I only got 173 sanity. I don't know why. I should have more because of that, but whatever. We should be able just to buzz straight through this, mostly. There's a native here. I do want to talk to you because you probably tell me where the home place is at. And also, there's a healing spring there. Not bad. All right, approach the natives. All right, natives are just telling me about friend and ally. They're going to show me the village on the map. Oh, great job. Okay, awesome. Return. We can give you guys stuff. Sure, we can't rest at your place. So here, ask for food. Give us food. Give us 2 cooked fish. Yeah, there you go. Eat that up. Just rest here too, which is basically what I'm going to do, just because like this is lunatic mode and I don't remember everything, so I'm just going to rest for a night and it should be pretty good. So let's do this. Anything interesting? No, he wants to go off level 8. No, get the, no, you stay here. You say you love us all, you freaking jerk. He loves everybody. He wants to take off with the natives. Like, he thinks he's going to get another, you know, relationship that way. What a freaking jerk. Not too bad. We got 188 sanity now, so yeah, let's get the flip out of here, and you tell us what all this other stuff is at. All right, we need to get to the villages over there. That should be fine. Go ahead. What kind of extortionary prices are you gonna have for us? Because we gotta pay to do this. Do we gotta pay? No, we don't, because we got 3 out of 3. We could just steal from you, and you're gonna pay yourself. Ah, thank you, Mike. Look at that, 3 seashells, and I want to go to the West Dry Islands. And oh, how am I gonna pay with it? Yeah, here you go. Take a seashell. Oh, it's so evil, and I love it so much. Oh God. Oh, there's a trader here too. Hey, trader, how's it going? Yeah, you know what? I want to steal stuff from you too, and there's nothing you can do to stop me. Oh God. What about the shovels? You stole shovels? Come on, kid. You're a master thief and you give me shovels? Come on. All right, you got anything good for me? You got a gun? All right, that's fair enough. I gave him a crappy spear, some shovels, and yeah, his own shovels, and I'll get all that. So call that a deal. Yeah, great job. See you later, kid. Enjoy your whatever. And we're gonna just keep going along our way. We can explore stuff, but what's the point? There's just no point in all this. And you're a scorpion. Stay away from me, scorpions. I got a date with hyenas and not you. Freaking hyenas. Get the flip out of here. Sure. All right, fine. Just throw out dynamite. I don't even need it. Confirm. Kill those guys. And then, yeah, you just get out of my way. It's pretty worthwhile to use the dynamite on that. Oh no, we lost the standing, but we get all the teeth and meat we could ever want. And plants right there. That's absolutely mean, because I have to go through those plants no matter what. I mean, unless I had like a freaking staff of whatever, but jeez, what a freaking jerks. Alright, what are you gonna get me here? Friend of Malin, don't care. Let's go steal from you guys, because there are a thief right here has a pointy stick. Hand it over. We get more seashells. Meet with the elder. What are you going to tell me? Oh, he knows about our whereabouts. Yada, yada. Only child. I don't care. We could steal your child back if we want to, but we're not going to. Show her tracks. So we got to go over there. Kind of sucks, but whatever. Let's trade. You got anything good for us? We've been stealing all these seashells. You got pearls, and they give us sanity, so I'll take them. So, yeah, this isn't bad at all. I mean, it's really not bad, considering I have 19 seashells. So hand over everything. I can plunder that. It's minus one to the locals, so fine. Give me the horn of the people. Give me this item. I just gotta fix my overburden problem. So I can eat these. I can play the sound of the people and just do that. All right, good. Let's go ahead and leave. Yeah, we just gotta cook all this terrible fish and play the sound of our people. And the annoying part is we could take some infection risk here because, of course, and it's being a lunatic mode, of course we're going to take infections. All right, show the next tracks. Where are they at? Oh, she's in there. Game. That's actually a problem. Yeah, because the only way you can get in there is by... game, this is not fair. Because most... Oh my god, the game's wise onto me. You freaking jerks. Because the only way I can get there is using... Alright. Well, I gotta deliver you a gift anyways. So, good job. There you go. Take the gift. Now you guys like me. And also, give me a bludgeon thing. And also... Wait, what is this? Why am I seeing this now? Alright, fine. Go to the northeast island. What is this? Do I have to fight against snakes and shamans and... Oh, God, this game sucks at times. Why? I don't want to fight against you. There's going to be so much fighting. All right, let me load up. All right, Shaman, as long as you don't have snakes, we're going to be fine. Attack the beast, Shaman. All right, get over here. Tell me that everything's cool. You have wolfy boys, which is fine for the most part, but I just don't want to fight against you guys. I just don't like it. Yeah, they just don't stand a chance. I mean, we get to loot them. They're pretty big now. There you go. We'll take all your stuff. And we're over encumbered. Jeez, freaking game. Now we get to travel up here and we get to figure out... Are you kidding me? Look at this. I have to, like, use a dynamite to actually make this... this game is trying to kill me for certain. This is a mission right here, because there's all these little guys around. So, hey, mission, how you doing? Have you heard about our thief? She's really good, I should say. How good? Like, you can't even stop her. You can't stop her. I wouldn't say her name, but, yeah. Go ahead, let's trade. I stole your whiskey. You drunk? Hand over anything you can give me, like basically med kits. And there we go. So one whiskey, one useless necklace. Call that a deal. Go ahead and send items to the ship. I know I could stay overnight, but it's kind of a pain. Send a head over there and send something else. There we go. Three items. Get them out of my thing. We'll leave. We might come back for something, but you know, there's no point. You're a level 5 snake, and I hate snakes. I really do. And I'm just trying to get through this bloody thing. Go ahead and just use this. Ambush the giant snake, because he's a big dum-dum. Oh, there's only one giant snake. Alright, fine. They're not going to stand a chance. Yeah, snakes are the most dangerous thing ever. I mean, really, there was two of them. I was like, oh, wait a minute. There's one on the top of the screen. That was bad. Oh, jeez. Snake skins are useless. Like, for how tough snakes are... Yeah, go ahead and use this for some reason. Don't even need the experience that bad. Yeah, for how tough snakes are, they are just, you know, not worthwhile. Like, if I wanted to avoid them, I'll avoid them as much as I can. You actually got a shrine there. All right, well, you know, I might mosey on over there. Go ahead and examine tracks. You're going to send me somewhere else I can't get to. Show the next tracks. And, of course, I got to go all the way back. Oh, God, I hate this. Go ahead and approach the shrine. This is probably the worst spot that could have happened at. So, roaring water at my feet. That's pretty bad. Go ahead, use a torch. I want to see what's in here. Better loot. All right, what is this better loot? It is a mummy. Yay. What's in the alt chamber? Because I could use some extra thing. Nah, it's not worth it. Just go ahead and do that. We'll go right here. This is why I wanted to save the conch shell, because you get a free trip. Hey, turtle. It's so good to hurt. You know, so good to see you. Go ahead and hop onto a turtle. And now we get to examine these tracks again. And I swear to Buddha, if they send me back over here, I am going to blow up some mountains. And thank you. There's nothing else I really want to do, to be honest. So I can just say, screw it. Here I go into the cave. Not bad. Alright, so we're down here at the caves. This is going to be a little problematic just because I don't have a teleporter, but whatever. Just go ahead and do a torch and see what's going on, because the one thing, sanity is going to be a little bit an issue down here, but you know what? I'll be fine. That is a rest spot. You go here, go ahead and approach this broken thing, whatever this is. Search through it quickly, because we can basically guarantee, to get this. I don't know how the blues, I'm not guaranteed. There you go. Ooh, wow. We get a level 2 pouch, flashbangs, and alright. Not bad at all. And I saw a native over there, so go ahead. And native and a nice little trader. You guys go tell me what's going on. Natives, let's go talk, natives. How you doing? Silence, mole people, whatever, don't care. Ask where the village is at, I guess. Yeah, ask about the village, update on the map. You're way up there. Okay. You might be around there somewhere, but it doesn't matter. We're going to steal from you because, of course we can. Go ahead and donate to our cause. And just one dynamite? You cheap bastard. Alright, fine. That's pretty good trade items. I'm just going to give up a couple whiskeys for a golden llama because that way I don't have to worry about alcoholism. So... And plus the llama gives me 86 for basically two whiskeys, which will only get me like 40, so this is like a no-brainer. This looks like a good deal. Call it a deal. I already stolen everything from you. Oh, hey, look, there's the portal thingy, Majibber. Am I going to have to fight you? I don't want to fight you. You're annoying. Leave me alone. Let's see, this thing's telling me that my accuracy should be out there. This is a mole outpost. Anything cool here? You got anything good for me? Let's go steal from you, because you always will have good stuff for me when I steal from you. Like free, cheap price. A cocoa wine. Alright, you got anything good for sale? Not really. Alright, so she's not down here, which is a good part, I think. Go ahead, do this. Go eat a llama. There you go. That's 86 sanity. So that's the one good part about the plunderer. You can kind of plunder your way out of like situations. But I still got all the... I don't know why I did that. I got all the chocolate and everything else. So why am I doing this? I don't know. Go ahead and let's spend a couple nights at a waterfall. And there we go. Decided to ask me romantic advice. He found something for, I believe, her heart. Ask for pearls. Oh, yeah. Do nothing. Yeah, just keep the pearls. Whatever. We just get extra sanity. It's one of those events. So he basically stole pearls from us to, you know, have a lovely time with her. He's our lover, too. Why didn't you give me the pearls? Freaking jerk. Now he's giving everyone pearl necklaces. Ooh, it's a shipwreck. All right. Go ahead and approach the shipwreck. Hey, shipwreck. How you doing? What do you got? There's no ghost. We could search through it thoroughly. We could send the thief. Boy, that's a 50-50. I think we could do it. And we could do it. Yeah, because we don't get the bonus for the freaking, all that stuff. Oh, look, you get 5 experience that we don't need. Whatever. Let's go talk to the natives. It doesn't matter. Hey, natives, how's it going? Yada, everything looks great. Let's go steal from you guys. Yeah, because we get the bonus there. Seashells. Why do you have seashells? You guys are underneath. This is... you guys are annoying. You got anything good? Yeah, we'll just take some of these booby traps. Whatever. I can meet with the ruler if I wanted to, but you guys don't have anything I want. Wong is here. He's like, oh, I'm going to find you. I'm going to kill you. Sure, buddy. I got to search up here. I got to see if there's anything up here, because this is ridiculous. I haven't been able to find... her yet. This is, oh god. I hate the tunnels. I really do. Like, look at this. I just wasted a bunch of movement just going through there. Because, oh, God. Because you can't see through this stuff. I swear they made this a lot harder, too, now. Yeah, there's a shrine here. Maybe I could steal from the shrine pretty easily. If there's a silence option, I'll take it. Let's see. Chasms. No. Never do chasms. I think that's pretty much a game over if I do a chasm. Boy. Yeah, use the torch up. We'll buy more torches from the trader. Something like that. Go ahead and take the treasure. Ooh, wow. That's actually pretty good. Yeah, alright. Good job. Chasms, never mess with chasms. Chasms can go screw themselves. Trader, I need to talk to you. I need some more torches from you. Go ahead and barter. Yeah. Ooh, wow. Ooh. Look at this. Look at that. These things are worth 22 each for sanity, and we could just trade the whiskey. Yeah. This is a no-brainer. Yeah, hand them over. I can get a staff, too, if I wanted to, but, yeah, there's no point. There's an improved pistol, but there's no point. I don't think I'm going to be fighting anything, so go ahead and do a deal. Mainly might be in one of these two locations. Oh, God. Eat all the chocolate, because we can. Go here, starting out. Let's see what they have to say about this. It's an old camp. All right. What do you got for me? And there we go. Malin, yay, you're here. All right, so she's fine for the most part. All right, let's get the heck out of here. I am, you know, oh God, just leave me alone. Yeah, look at this. Oh no, Wong Fei is behind me. Get the freak away from me. Yeah, we're just riding away or down here. And, oh God, yeah, you guys stand no chance. Speaking of no chance, now I gotta eat some of this stuff. I don't know, go ahead and confirm that. It's 114 sanity there, so yes, I'll take it. Go here, approach the portal. Oh no, she gets away. Congratulations, we got 30 more sanity for her because we kicked her through a portal. Now everybody's coming after us because, of course they are. Yeah, this is pretty easy. You are level 6, and I kind of need to get past you. What's the chances? You got a 100% attention chance. Why do you have a 100% attention chance? How did this happen? Fine, if I do this, yeah, what is my attention chance? Why 25%? All right, I'm going to go here. I just don't want to fight against you guys if I can avoid it. Go here. Go here. And all right, start cheesing it. I'd rather not fight against you guys because there's no point. I'm already maxed out and everything else. I don't need your items. And if you take a look at this, I have all the fame items I could ever want. So, congratulations. We basically beat it. Yeah. Yep. There you go. Return home victorious and success. Yeah, that is the missing director there with a max level crew. So, plus one certain death. So you get, so the competition. Yeah, alright, so I was wondering about this. This is one of the competitions. Each level you beat on Lunatic Mode, they give you plus one. So, crazy. And look at this, all these tickets I have. Ah, yes. Play well with others. Play well with others. I haven't got that before? Alright, well, alright, cool. more rewards. Let's see. So, Plunderer, what do you have? Receive more fame from treasures. So, I guess. Raider of Tombs. Reveal. No, I don't care. Tombs are terrible. Like, the Plunderer has terrible traits. They're so bad. They're so bad. Why would you pick them? Give me fame for 40%, I guess. They're so bad. Alright, well, there you go. So, Malin's now lost in the portal, and yeah, there we go. That wasn't too bad. It, you know, roughly took me about 30 minutes to go through with max level characters all the way through with basically no concern for anything. So, easy enough. So, anyways, yeah, that's the missing director right there. And you know what? Hopefully this part turned out pretty good, but I'll keep going on with more Curious Expedition 2. Kind of just getting myself used to being in this place and kind of getting comfortable with making more videos and stuff like that out here. So, it's a little bit different, but we'll see how it is. And being max level character is just absurd. 226 tickets. I don't know who's going to top that. I think we're going to finish out with the most tickets ever. But until then, I'll see you all around later for more Curious Expedition 2. Have a good one, and goodbye. Doo-doo. Do 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 do. Bo 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 bo.